You can reload pistol brass a half dozen times without ever having to trim the case links, but for rifle brass, not so much. This is Lake City once fired 308 cases, and once they've been through the full length resizer, they're already too long and need to be trimmed. It's difficult to appreciate what a pain this process can be unless you've done it. In my hand there is a shell holder for the 308, and it belongs to that Lee zip trim that's in the bottom left-hand corner of the screen. I just have an adapter on it so it'll fit in a cordless drill. You just insert the piece of brass into the chuck, tighten it down, and then use the cutter to actually trim the case to length. You do have to put a box underneath it to catch the shavings and all the garbage that'll fall out of it. But the process here is actually quite simple. So after you trim the case, then you have to chamfer the inside and outside of the case neck. Altogether, maybe it takes 30 seconds per case. For 10 or 20 cases, it's no big deal. For 1,000 cases, it's a big deal. Enter the powered case trimmer. This one is from Giraud Tool Company. The tool consists of a frame, an electric motor, and a cutter assembly, which also contains the case guide. The frame itself has feet on both the bottom and the side, so you can orient the tool either vertically or horizontally. The motor stays free of any brass contaminants via this belt and pulley system. Fit and finish of the entire assembly is very good, except for the on-off switch, which seems to be an afterthought. The cutter assembly contains the brass shavings until you're ready to empty them. You just lift up the plexiglass shield and hold it over a trash can and dump it out. The cutter assembly contains the carbide cutting blade, which is positioned properly so that the case neck itself lands right into the V of the cutter. That does both the inside and outside chamfering at the same time. The case guide is spring-loaded, so the case doesn't actually fall onto the cutter. You actually have to push it down onto it and then give the case a half turn to make sure that the cutting action is uniform all the way around. It comes from Giraud ready to go out of the box, but if you have a custom case length that you need, you can use that nut that's on top of the case cutter assembly and screw the case guide either up or down depending on whether or not you want your cases a little longer or a little shorter. I like to shoot, not necessarily reload, so anything that I can find that can speed my process up makes me all the more happy, and this tool really does that.